competitive leash dance, and today's move is called Hit Them Folks. Hit Them Folks is a new school hip hop move, so let's get into it layer by layer.
Yeah,
the first layer is the rock, so you're gonna rock back. Yeah, you're gonna prepare to the front and rock back. Yeah, you wanna make sure the move is accentuated at the back. Yeah, so you prepare, you go back. Right? So, that's the first layer. The second layer is the leg. So, the left leg, in my case, I'm gonna lift my left leg because I'm dominant on the right hand. So, the left leg, I'm gonna go back. Yeah? Back. And back. Right? So, you wanna bring your heel as close to the hips as possible. Right? And you go front, hip. Right? So, that's the upper body and the legs. The hand is gonna do a hammer punch. You're gonna punch butt with one hand and you're gonna do half. It's like you're almost sort of like taunting the other person, right? So it's a little counterintuitive. You're gonna start front and back, right? So it goes one and one, right? Now, as the move suggests, hit them both. So let's come with a little bit of force, right? So let's combine all three slowly. So we go one. Yeah, you can take your arm across, you can do anything with the other hand, whichever way you want to sort of shape the movement, right? So I'm gonna go there, right? And boom. You can lean a little bit towards the leg, like that, as in towards the left leg, or you can stay neutral, alright? Now, the main thing about this move is getting it right on the music. So you want to go for a kick on the bass drum, which comes on the one count, usually. If you feel like there's a huge drop coming in the song, you can go boom for that as well, right? So you don't want to break out this move just like that. I'm going to show you two ways how you can sort of make the most out of this move and impact loud impact with the music. So either you can do a roll and boom, or you could do like a stop and a boom. Yeah? So you can do like a stop and a boom, or a roll and a boom. Right? You can add your own variation. You can do like a cross, open, roll, stop, and hit. Right? You can do it however you want to. Cool? So make sure you have a little bit of build up to this move. Cool? Let's see how it looks with music. 5, 6, 7, 8.
If you liked our video,
do like, share, subscribe, and click the bell icon.
Stay tuned.